What's going on, guys? How you doing? In today's video, we're doing a donation request. This is for Matt. This is Steve Vai. Wow. Steve Vai, and the song is Tender Surrender. Ooh. Okay. So, Matt says, I know you are not the biggest fan of guitar instrumentals, but you have enjoyed Polyphia a bit. And my last Polyphia had Steve Vai, who I think you said you didn't know much from him, which is accurate. This song is like guitar porn. And by that, I mean you'll see Steve make some rather funny faces and basically molest his guitar. LOL. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, it's kind of like that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All that whammy bar action on that Polyphia song. Cool. All right. So that's for checking out this Steve Vai Tender Surrender. If you're new here, please subscribe. Check out my videos, all kinds of videos, reaction videos, bass videos, music videos. Check it out. If you like the channel, you want to support the channel, you can hit super thanks underneath this video. You can hit me direct in the description. I got PayPal, Cash App, Venmo, Amazon wishlist, mailing address, and I do donation requests just like this one. So if there's something you want me to listen to, watch, talk about, hit me direct, PayPal, Cash App, Venmo, and in the notes section, leave a link, leave a description, let me know what you want the video to be on, and I'll make the video. You can also email me at jpanreadsemail@gmail.com. Thank you, guys. All right, let's get to it. Steve Vai. Bam. Does he have a pick? That he went to Berkeley. That's what this song sounds like. Yeah, he's got a pick, right? I mean, I know before he's playing, you know, not with a pick, but. Ridiculous. pretty ridiculous. Pretty ridiculous. Yeah, that was pretty sick. Pretty sick. It looks like this was on a DVD. Hopefully this doesn't get blocked. Yeah, this is pretty sick. Producer, how good can you make this solo? Steve, yes. Yeah, I mean, there's nothing to say. That was sick. That was sick. Ridiculous guitar playing. Ridiculous. He can play his ass off. He's entertaining to watch. He's got stage tricks, right? The whole like holding the guitar like this, and you know, like whipping his hair while he's, you know, like doing his thing, and the whole thing with the whammy bar, all that stuff matters to people that aren't music. It matters to musicians also, because they're gonna see him and be like, wow. But also, you know, it matters kind of more to non-musicians, because they're going to see it and just, you know, it's just sick. Sick. Totally sick. So, yeah, I mean, there's nothing else to say about that. This is, you know, he's crazy. Crazy good. Other level good. That's this guy. Yeah, amazing. Okay, so, yeah. Dig it. Thank you, guys. I'll catch you in the next video.